you know, and because I've been working for so long on this. Well, it's very sad. मैंने हमेशा ही ऐसी practices को बहुत oppose किया है जो ये इस बात में कोई दो राय नहीं है जो laborers हैं या technicians हैं वो बहुत ही devalued हैं film industry में जितना actors को भाव मिलता है उतना किसी को नहीं मिलता है और फालतू का मिलता है इसलिए I also want to be a technician I feel they are absolutely devalued जितना actors को भाव मिलता है उतना किसी को नहीं मिलता है और फालतू का मिलता है इसलिए I also want to be a technician I feel they are absolutely devalued I want to venture into direction and writing the jobs which are not the unsung heroes और मैं लोगों को भी और प्रोत्साहित करना चाहती हूँ और जब ऐसा लेबरर्स के साथ में होता है टेक्नीशियंस के साथ में होता है तो वो तो टॉलरेट ही नहीं किया जा सकता बट इन दिस सिचुएशन जहाँ तक मुझे कहा गया है कि मुझे इस बात का आश्वासन दिया गया है कि ऐसा कुछ नहीं है और वो कुछ किसी वेंडर के साथ में डिस्प्यूटेड अमाउंट है जहाँ पर वो नेगोसिएशन कर रहे हैं दे डोंट थिंक दे शुड पे एज मच ही इज़ डिमांडिंग But like I said, मैंने तो यहाँ तक कह दिया था I said I'm going to disassociate with this film even though I have given 300 days of my life to it. I will disassociate right away. That's what I said to my team. I said I will not go for any promo launch and I'll make sure that I don't promote the film. If even if one laborer's money has been stuck. I said I'm going to disassociate with this film even though I have given 300 days of my life to it. I will disassociate right away. That's what I said to my team. I said I will not go for any promo launch and I'll make sure that I don't promote the film. If even if one laborer's money has been stuck, but they assured me that calm down, calm down. You're the first one to you know. So I said okay, fine. So I don't think any such issue can happen on a film like this. And Zee Studios, they have great reputation and they are a you know very big studio. And I'm sure there will be no complaints from our end.
We'll take the last bit. Things work out, and you know also it was supposed to release with Super 30, but now the movie Arun like Super 30 might get delayed. So we will get a solo release. You know? So
yeah.
Hopefully. Is it a good thing?
It's very good thing because I just feel that for us it's very important ke aaj hum log jinki wajah se hamara swatantra bharat hai jinki wajah se hamara swaraj hai jinki wajah se hamara desh desh hai unka samman aur unko yaad karna chahiye aise jaise ganatantra divas ho gaya ya swatantrata divas ho gaya un dino mein ye us topic ki relevance hai to hamare liye wo date bahut important hai so we are very happy to becoming solo on that day. We'll talk about that
later.
At length.
Thank you so much.
Hannah? Thank you very much.
Kanna, we are seeing you for a long time. Manikar ne kaha hai, how is it going? You know, everyone is waiting for the release. The trailer was loved by everyone.
Thank you.
What is the development?
Well, बहुत हम actually अभी war जैसे अगर आप देखें जो यहाँ post हो रहा है वो war zone ही है बिल्कुल. तो बहुत सारे VFX हैं और बहुत ज़्यादा बड़े स्केल पे फिल्म है बट टचबुड बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड हम लोग अभी हमारी डेडलाइन सब अंडर कंट्रोल है सो बट इट्स अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस और 25 जनवरी के बाद में आई विल बी वेरी वेरी हैप्पी टू सॉर्ट ऑफ यू नो टेक अ लिटिल ब्रेक एंड गो समवेयर